group and other stakeholders. You have the floor. Yeah, it's the Asia Pacific Civil Society Regional Engagement Mechanism. You have the floor. You're muted. We still can't hear you. Could you unmute?
Maybe we can move and take a
hand. Okay. It seems we can't hear the representative of the major group, Asia Pacific.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can you hear me? I already turn on.
Yes, we can hear you now.
Okay, I'm going to speak in Chinese. Okay. 谢谢。中国在扶贫领域成就卓著，提前十年。
Has great achievements in poverty reduction, and it has achieved the goal of reducing absolute poverty ahead of schedule, 10 years ahead of schedule. We appreciate China's efforts in providing the environment. We would like to highlight that it is very important that all stakeholders, including NGOs, should participate in the SDG process. We have a few questions. We would like to propose China's attention in the sustainable development and projects in Inner Mongolia. And local participants have to have informed decisions. And realizing SDGs, there are many challenges. What are the plans and actions to collect and publish gender and area segregated data? Third, how can we promote women's empowerment and include that in the SDG process? There has been a lot of attention. What is the plan of the Chinese government to address gender-based violence and stop abusing, exploiting, and other forms of actions so that everybody will have access to justice? Fourth, we strongly urge the government to include all stakeholders in terms of its promotion of SDG innovation to deal with inequalities. What are the measures that China has taken to make sure that all stakeholders can meaningfully take part in the SDG process, especially those marginalized groups that are impacted, including civil society, NGOs, women and youth? It is very important that it is urgently needed to include all marginalized groups, including the disabled and LGBTQ, so that we can achieve SDG 2030. We want to ask for radical and systemic changes, and everything needs to have participation of NGOs. Thank you.
I thank the representative of the major group of Asia Pacific Civil Society. Next.